a look at our hotel room. We're staying at the Fullerton Bay, which is beautiful. We've been loving it. As you can see, Andrew's advanced us into the bathroom here. This is our shower. Beautiful shower head. If we are comparing, we rather the London hotel shower, but this one is still amazing. Little bathroom nook. Big bathtub with a massive glass screen, which is just, I've never ever had a bathroom like that before. And maybe one of the biggest sinks I've ever seen. And then we've got our luggage space here, a little bar. Thank goodness they restocked our complimentary water. Going through those like no tomorrow. And then there's like a bar fridge, not as exciting, but the bedroom, beautiful. And TV, got a little sitting area with a desk, also where I do my makeup in the mornings. And then come outside on the terrace, come have a look at our view. So we've got a little terrace, which is really cool. And pop your head out on the right, you can see the Marina Bay Sands, which is just epic. I call that the Bunch of Bananas, but I'm sure it's got a different name. I know they call that the Durian. We only just can't see the Merlion, I think it is. I think it's bit the dragon that spits water out of its mouth. But I am not complaining at all. This is delightful. And they've got a light show on. A light show! I did see a lot of signage around being like Happy National Singapore Day, so maybe they're celebrating. We'll give you some more updates, but really all we're gonna do is film a lot of food that we eat at hawkers and different places, and we're just gonna go swimming lots and sleep a whole bunch, because as you know, it's been a hectic month and a half. Total, and we don't have as much planned here because we just came from Paris and London, and we were walking like 30,000 steps a day and just running around seeing everything we could possibly dream of. So here we're gonna sit back, relax, kind of enjoy the hotel because we booked a relatively nice one, and we're just gonna be pool bums, and all we need to do is get to the hawkers, like as many as possible. Hawkers, hawkers, hawkers. That's the only plan.
Yep. Get ready for lots of food and lots of time by the pool in the rest of the video.
There won't be much like sightseeing or anything because the attraction here is definitely the food. So this is your disclaimer. This is pretty much a food vlog. Little hotel breakfast.
you feeling? So you having a good time in Chinatown is?
Singapore town.
Singapore's Chinatown. It says Chinatown over there.
Yes.
Having fun?
It's so cute and pretty. It's quite human. It's kind of raining. Just had some roast pork on rice.
Roast pork on rice.
Every day is just another opportunity to go to the pool for a swim.
Thank you.
Complimentary high tea.
You look lovely. Such a nice job making the table up too.
Wonder what it all is.
Yeah.
How's Tsingtao?
Pretty tasty. Looks like I've got another whole mug of this bottle. Pretty lit.